Offensively, we see probably some triple option.
So here, he turns into a pass option for Blaze Jones. He's trying to go to scramble, and he crosses the 40. Jonathan Walton ran him out as we take a look at Stitch's stocks.
Sumo fighting.
This is a guy who has really upped his production, finally healthy for the
Nobody knows what it means.
Defensively for South Carolina, completely for the system performers. Gerard Golightly is one of those guys from his sport position to fight the linebacker spot. We've played a lot of space, but also will be in the box. Jesse Sorrell.